Finding a buyer for a $1.4 million car is not easy by any means. So after speaking with Han, I was hyped. But then all of a sudden, this guy starts blowing me off left and right.
Han is rescheduling again.
It's over and over and over. This guy's the busiest guy in the world.
I mean, I know he really wants it, but okay. I mean, I don't know what's going on.
The stakes are too high for this guy just not to be coming through. Melissa Perry is trying to sell a very similar McLaren.
The stakes are high.
We can't wait around anymore.
You know what? Call up a truck. Let's take it to him later today. If Han doesn't want to come to Wires Only for his dream car, that's cool. We are going to bring the car to him.
What's up? You ready to sell a Senna today?
We're ready.
It's about that time.
All right, let's get it unloaded.
Got it.
He's been canceling meetings, but he sent over his proof of funds. He is a qualified buyer. It's time to show Han what Wires Only is all about.
Yo.
Yo, I'm looking for Han.
Yo, yeah. Who
are you? Speed Wires. You called me about the Senna?
Oh, on the phone?
Yes.
Well, why are you here? How'd you find us here?
You couldn't find me, so I found you.
But wait, what? Welcome.
Is this your place?
Yeah. It's our warehouse right here. Wait, how did you find this place, bro?
This is what I do.
Damn, bro. I mean, welcome.
Yeah, what happened the other day?
Bro, it was busy, man.
Oh, man. Well, you look busy.
Yeah.
You wanna check out the Senna?
You brought the Senna here.
I brought it.
Here,
bro. I brought 1.4 million to you. What? You don't even have to come to me.
It's outside the Senna.
You really bought the car?
I brought it, man. It's here.
Oh my God.
You know, it's a lot of work to move a $1.4 million whip.
Yeah. Yo, what
so
the
I told you I wasn't bull.
Why are you buying a truck, bro? What the
We don't f around.
What if I don't buy the car? You're gonna truck the whole
Listen,
thing.
Listen, that's the chance you take. I'm not just gonna sit at my desk, drinking my coffee, and wait for a phone call. I'm gonna find you. I'm gonna pull up, and I'm gonna show you what I got. Hold on. You ready? Hold on. You ready?
Yeah, I'll close my eyes, man.
You ready?
Holy
bro, what the? Door-to-door service, better than Amazon Prime. We about to kick it up a notch. You're good.
Wow, dude. Oh, man, this is...
You asked, you shall receive. I'm on another level. You about to turn it up.
I'm on another level. You about to turn it up. Jeff Bezos, move over. This is Wires Only Prime.
One of 500.
I didn't even order it yet.
You know, this is number 469 out of 500.
Yeah, and I'm sure there's like even less of them in the US.
This is the only one available in the world that I know of.
Dude, this is so sexy, man.
I had to bring this to you so you could check it out in person.
Yeah, no, for real, man. The pictures really don't do any justice.
Pictures don't do it any justice. This thing is a race car, street legal race car. Blue carbon fiber, racing seats, all the good technology that you want. This is a race car that you can drive every day.
Han's got some whips, but the minute you see a Senna, ooh-wee!
This car is only gonna go up in value.
Mm.
So this is an investment that you can enjoy.
You think we could take it out for a spin or something? Like,
say it, come again?
We take it out for a test drive? I mean, come on, we gotta test drive a car before you buy it, right?
No, but this isn't a Honda Civic, this is a McLaren Senna.
Test drive? Absolutely not. Too much of a liability. Insurance doesn't cover it.
One of 500. This is a real race car. Have you driven anything with this much horsepower?
I'll take it easy, bro. Come on, man. Homie to homie.